mission field of the 21st century is the city. Global centers all over the world are growing in leaps and bounds, but there must be a method and a way for bringing the gospel to them. The Antioch School for Church Planning and Leadership Development helps to give us that model. I have found as a senior pastor and as a seminary teacher that there is a need for a relevant curriculum to help equip people to do ministry. This helps us to understand the power of the gospel in a way that is accessible and affordable. Where else can you get a seminary quality education for the price that the Antioch School offers? This is something that every church needs to take advantage of, and I hope that you will take advantage of this opportunity. As a pastor for nearly 30 years, I've sought various models for ministry to help us be effective in equipping disciples for ministry. And I believe that the three R's are most important, has to be real, relevant, and relational. The Antioch School for Church Planting and Leadership Development is real, relevant, and relational. It's real because people are brought to the gospel in a way that relates to their context. We have to make sure that the gospel is relevant to people, and if it's relevant, it's speaking to their everyday situations. The curriculum of the Antioch School helps us to take the Bible and apply it to our lives in a practical and relevant way. And then thirdly, it must be relational. We are helping to lead people to a relationship with Jesus Christ, and the Antioch School curriculum helps bring the gospel alive. As we develop relationships with Christ, we are also developing relationships with one another. And this is important for making disciples in the 21st century.